Trebesi wood, also known as Suar wood or monkey pod wood, is a type of tropical wood that has its own uniqueness and beauty. This wood is known for its prominent grain pattern and dark brown color, which contrasts with the yellowish white color on the edges. This natural beauty makes Trembesi wood highly sought after for various kinds of furniture products. Trembesi wood logging is carried out in a sustainable manner to preserve the environment. After the trees are cut down, the area will be reforested by planting new tree seedlings. After being felled, the large logs are taken to the sawmill to be sawed. This process involves several important stages, from rough cutting to remove the bark to primary sawing to produce the planks or blocks. The sawed Trembesi wood is then dried to reduce the water content. This drying process is important to ensure the wood is more stable and durable when processed into furniture. With unique fiber characteristics and good strength, Trembesi wood is often used to make tables, chairs, and various other furniture products. Each piece of tamarind wood carries its own uniqueness, making each product produced have high aesthetic value. From tropical forests to elegant furniture, Trembesi wood offers unrivaled natural beauty and exceptional reliability. That's the charm of tamarind wood, the beauty that brings nature into your home.